New at 10, today crews broke ground on the southwest corner of a stadium, digging and demolishing the bleachers. It's all a part of the first phase into the new Gateway project. The plan for the new stadium project was first announced back in August, and it will bring all kinds of new amenities for fans and players. Phase one of the project is to expand and should it be completed by August of 2025.